Welcome to the show, everyone. Are you edible? Is she edible? Oh no. Oh no. You've been lurking for about 20 minutes.
Heading to that location. You're good to go.
You know, it's funny. I always find that creepy when it happens to me, but I know I do it like regularly, so I don't know. You can't complain. I have not reloaded this gun.
Good to go.
All right. You're playing some Final Fantasy 15. You know, I've been staying away from that game because the lore seems so immense. It looks really cool, but I just don't think that I'd get it. But I think I'll watch it. Is Cheese dead in-game Senpai? Is she dead in-game? No. I haven't even recruited her yet. I think that's what you mean. She's still in the game pool. Oh, shit. I thought I had her in full cover. Oh, come on, Vet. I swear to God, it's so good, though. Oh.
We're losing civilians left and right, Commander.
Shut up,
Bradford. We need to get these people out of here.
I swear to God, that character, I saved her. She was amazing. Couldn't miss a shot. I changed her name and her looks a little bit, and now she can't hit the side of a barn if she were inside. It's crazy.
Position confirmed.
She was awesome. I should have never touched her. She was amazing, I swear. And now nothing.
On Overwatch.
This is a monster, isn't it? Nah, she would have changed if this was a monster. This is a human. This is a human. She's gonna give me a kiss and then run to the ship. See? I need to be less cynical. Really? Not both of them? She needs to work out. You can't reach this shit right here? If I hurt him, the other guy will run, though, right? And if he runs, Ed's on Overwatch, and we'll be able to shoot him. The other guy will run out of fear, right? Maybe not. Maybe they aren't American pussies.
Running on target position now.
No shot, Mo? Come on, man. Oh, it sounded like the game just farted. Piece of shit. How many have I lost? Four? Oh, marked her. That's not right. Damn! That's full cover! I hit the pole, though. I was trying to hit the pole. He's dead. Oh, thank God you fucking need glasses. 59. 39. He's further away. I should have a better shot. All right, let's play around. Let's see who else has got a shot here before I do that. Mo, what can you do for me, man? I need you. I need you.
I'm on the move.
Don't trigger a monster, please. All right. 69, 47. How about with the sword? 71, 51. I don't want to waste a sword on these guys. I could probably use it on a more powerful one. Let's use the 69 and kill him. Please don't miss. Need you. I love you. I love you, Mo. I love you. You my motherfucker. Right. Vet, can you defend yourself? Take the shot. You got no choice. There you go. Strong black woman. Strong black woman.
Affirmative. Moving out.
69 cap waves. What is that?
On Overwatch.
Str- Wrong black woman. She's gonna be a monster. I know she's gonna be a monster. That's a monster right there. And I don't want to run too close. I'm gonna see if I trigger something. All right, let's guess I can't use that emote. Are you the last fucking turn? That's the last turn? Alright. Let's move here.
That's affirmative. Come on.
Don't.
Forces on the ground.
I had him on Overwatch. You should have fucking shot his ass. Shoot that naked fuck. Yeah, man, that's an Overwatch shot. No? Okay, maybe not. All right. You're right. You're right, Xbox. I'm wrong. Vet, you need to chill for a minute. Don't you have aid protocol? Doesn't aid protocol heal? Who did I give the fucking packs to? I gave it to Ed. Come over to Ed, Vet, before you get in some serious trouble. Come all the way over here. Yeah, come there. Now, Ed, I want you to heal her. I don't want you guys to get intimate. You don't have to buy curtains.
Yeah,
just fix her up. Alright, that's good. Now, let's go into Overwatch for you. Let's get closer here. I want to see if I can save some people before they get killed. Let's go into... If I go over here, I won't have a shot on this dick. Where's Mo? Oh, he's fucking... God damn it. Alright.
I'm ready!
You can still get closer. Oh, but that's my second turn. Fuck. Alright, I could at least save this guy, right? And this is gonna be a bubblegum monster. I know this is... Wait, I got a shot, right? How about with the sword? 51 with the sword. Should I use the axe on this advent? Not advent. This alien fuck? I'm gonna do it. Don't miss, baby. Oh! That's so nice! Oh, that was sweet. That was so fucking cool.
Okay.
And I can save this bitch.
Get back to the ship!
Get the fuck out of here. You should have figured that out on your own. Oh, shit, that was nice. I don't think there was anybody else in there, right? That was so cool. So one of these fucks is going to be a bubblegum monster. And right now, everybody is done with their turns and really split out. So I'm thinking maybe we need to regroup. And there. Let's just do that. Too far away. Everybody's too far away. When I do run into one of these faceless monsters, I'm not going to be able to defend myself. Oh, shit. Perfect spacing. Perfect place to put him.
Incoming fire!
Mo, can we kill this fuck nut, please? Yes, we can. Obama, yes, we can. Thank you, Mo. Appreciate you.
Target down.
There he is. Who one of you fucks with bubblegum monster? There's Bubblicious himself.
We've heard rumors about some kind of shapeshifter.
Why didn't I trigger this fuck before? I suck at fighting games myself. I hated the first one. I missed a lot in chat. Hey, Hustle, did you sign up for Injustice 2 beta? No, subjects. I hated the first one. I suck. You know what the thing is about fighting games? I get bored after 3 fights. I'm done. I'm like, yep, this is the whole game. I don't need to do anymore. Not that I really sucked at it. I have been way better. And then, like, those supers that you fight to get to, It's the same super over and over and over again. Like, how many times can you see Batman run somebody over with the Batmobile? That shit ain't cool after, like, the ninth time. It's so fucking boring. It's a good game. It looked good, but it entertained me for approximately 3 fights, and then I was done. All right. We need to figure out what we're doing here. All right, so if I... What's this, combat protocol or aid protocol? It's all right, we're not going to move. We're going to just... It's a good shot. Took 3 off.
My ammo's running low.
Ed, can we take some more off? That would be 5. Don't miss. Good shit. Now, where's... Breaker. Did we use up Moe's turn? Yes, we did. Alright, so Breaker, do not miss. For Honor is gonna be the shit, though. I'm excited about that beta. Yeah, so am I. I hope it's as good as I want it to be. I've been so disappointed by so many games that I was looking forward to. And, you played the alpha already? Okay. I'm very concerned about that. Oh, we saved everybody.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
That was an excellent. Only one soldier wounded. All right. Good job, Ed. Pat on the back. Broke my arm. Played the alpha. Damn, they already had 2 betas. I'm very, very excited about it, but I don't want to get too excited about it. I was really excited about Watch Dogs 2. Disappointed. I was really excited about fucking... what's the military one that they just came out with? What the fuck is the name of this stupid game that Ubisoft just came out with? That you're running through the dirty ass New York during Christmas. Division. The Division. Really disappointed. Not really disappointed, but it wasn't the game that I thought it was gonna be. And this is another Ubisoft game, so you gotta wonder. That was a good mission. I had fun on that one. Yeah, that one looks really good. Ghost Recon Wildlands looks really good. I can't wait to see what the co-op in Wildlands is. I'm not as interested in Horizon Zero. I don't think I want to play Horizon Zero Dawn. I think I want to watch Horizon Zero Dawn. I think that's the game that you just watch. For me, anyway. I don't think I want to... Should we do Deadeye or Lightning Hands? Take a shot with a small arms penalty for a significant... We're gonna go Lightning Hands. Gonna get my PS account back. Shadow Strike or Shadow Step. While concealed, gain 25 bone... Oh, wow, we want that. Let's do Shadow Strike. That shit sounds good. I keep getting change password emails. Well, that one shot took her out for 2 weeks? Wow. Damn. Alright. That means her will is gonna drop too. That's great.
Considering the limited resources available to you, Commander, you have still managed to exceed my expectations.
Excellent. You really need a lozenge. Is it me or is he fucking... New veteran customizations. Commander, additional customization options are now available for our newly promoted veteran soldiers. Okay. Like what? Is there like a sign next to it? I'm excited for a new Mass Effect also. Yeah, I've been slow about it, but I've been wanting to play all 3 before Andromeda comes out. But I don't know if that's going to happen. They're not telling me what's new. They said that there is new, but they're not telling me what's new. All right. I didn't see anything that I haven't seen before. Maybe it's not in there.